as part of a required test protocol. Our previous statement suggesting that we would not...
Thank you.